varsity Colonels. And now for this evening's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Cardinals, leading off, the third baseman, number 4, Antonio Valdez. Batting second, the right fielder, number 15, Sean Arnold. Batting third, the first baseman, number 13, Ryan Flores. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 11, Taylor Smith. Batting fifth, the left fielder, number 21, Eddie Gonzalez. Batting sixth, the shortstop, number 6, Ryan Gonzalez. Batting seventh, the designated hitter, number 22, Lee Thomas. Batting eighth, the second baseman, number 3, Shea Gutierrez. Batting ninth, the center fielder, number 5, Ridge Rogers. On the mound this evening for the Cardinals, right-handed pitcher, number 38, Luke Taggart. He is 4-3 on the season. The Cardinals are led by head coach Patrick Hallmark. He's assisted by Scott Shepard, Ryan Aguayo, and Zach Levanos. And now, the starting lineup for your Nicholls State University Colonels. Leading off, the shortstop, number 11, Ethan Valdez. Batting second, the right fielder, number 2, Champ Davison. Batting third, the designated hitter, number 14, Dylan Bell. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 26, Adam Tauber. Batting fifth, the left fielder, number 5, Austin France. Batting sixth, the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. Batting seventh, the third baseman, number 12, Brady Bell. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 36, Chris Sandberg. Batting ninth, the second baseman, number 6, Waylon LeBlanc. On the mound this evening for the Colonels, with a record of 2-2 in the season, right-handed pitcher, number 21, Trevor Gilcrease. The Colonels are led by head coach Seth Thibodeau. He's assisted by Walt Jones, Zach Butler, Ford Pemberton, and Lee Clark. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and please remove your hats as we honor America with our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field Nichols Assistant AD for External Engagement and former Colonel Softball Ace, Caitlin Callahan, and her son Cooper. Fire it in there, Cooper! Let's hear it for Cooper Callahan!
Thank you.
in the end, and it brings to the plate the right fielder, number 15, Sean Arnold. Now batting for the Cardinals, the first baseman, number 13, Ryan Flores.
Thank you.
two down in the inning, it brings to the plate the catcher, number 11, Taylor Smith. Cardinals in the top of the first, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no Colonel errors, and there was one runner left on base. Colonels coming to the plate. One down in the inning, it rips to the plate, the right fielder, number 2, Champ Davison.
Thank you.
batting for the Colonels, the designated hitter, number 14, Dylan Bell. Batting for the Colonels, the left fielder, number 5, Austin Frantz.
Thank you.
playing for the Colonels, the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. They scored one run on three hits. There were no cardinal errors, and there were two Colonels left on base. The score of the one completed the play, it's Nichols 1 and Conan Bird 0. And fans, since the Colonel scored a run in the first inning, in Domino's first inning, you can now take your ticket into a Domino's for the next 24 hours for a buy one, get one free pizza from Domino's. two down in the inning, and it brings to the plate the designated hitter, number 22, Lee Thomas. Batting for the Colonels, the catcher, number 36, Chris Sandberg. Thank you. bottom of the second, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no cardinal errors, and there were no colonels left on base. The score, after two complete innings of play, is Nichols 1, Incarnate Word 0. Now batting for the Cardinals, the center fielder, number 5, Ridge Rogers. One down in the end, and it brings to the plate the third baseman, number 4, Antonio Valdez. Thank you. With two down and in, and it brings to the plate the right fielder, number 15, Sean Arnold. In the top of the third, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no Cardinal errors, and there was one Cardinal left on base. Who scored the 2.5 minutes of play as Nichols won, and Conant were nothing. Cardinals. two down in the inning and brings to the plate the designated hitter, number 14, Dylan Bell. Colonels in the bottom of the third, they scored no runs on no hits, there were no cardinal errors, and there were no Colonels left on base. The score after three complete innings of play, it's Nichols 1, and Cardinals nothing. Fans, a reminder, the Colonels scored a run in the Domino's first inning. That means you can take... one down in the end, and it brings to the plate the catcher, number 11, Taylor Smith. Now batting for the Cardinals, the left fielder, number 21, Eddie Gonzalez. Two down in the end, and it brings to the plate the shortstop, number 6, Ryan Gonzalez. Thank you. Now batting for the Cardinals, the second baseman, number 3, Shea Gutierrez.
Thank you.
their support of the Colonels, including South Louisiana Bank, your dreams, our solutions. McDonald's, I'm loving it. The Louisiana Lottery, need a reason to smile? Synergy Bank. Now batting for the Colonels, the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon.
Thank you.
one down in the inning and brings to the plate the right fielder, number 15, Sean Morrill. Cardinals, the first baseman, number 13, Ryan Flores. Thank you. candidate brings to the plate. Bottom of the fifth, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no errors, and there was one colonel left on base. The score at the five completed in the play. It's a coded word, 3, Tickles, 1. two down in the inning, and brings to the plate the shortstop, number six, Ryan Gonzalez. Batting for the Cardinals, the designated hitter, number 22, Lee Thomas. Thank you. Cardinals in the top of the sixth. They scored no runs on the... bottom of the sixth for the Cardinals, he scored no runs on one hit. There were no Cardinal errors, and there was one Cardinal left on base. He scored. batting for the Colonels, the right fielder. Number two, Champ Davison. In the bottom of the seventh, they scored one run on two hits. There were no cardinal errors, and there were two Colonels left on base. The score after seven completed into play is in Conan Word 3, Nichols 2. Fans, make sure you stay up to the minute with Colonel Athletics on social media. Visit us at Go Colonels on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Facebook. And be sure to check out our latest videos at youtube.com/NicholsAthletics. And all right, fans, it's time now to draw the winner of the 50-50 raffle supporting the women's basketball program. Now batting for the Cardinals, the first baseman, number 13, Ryan Flores. Batting for the Cardinals, the catcher, number 11, Taylor Smith. Thank you. many in it brings to the plate the left fielder, number 21, Eddie Gonzalez. Now batting for the Cardinals, the shortstop, number 6, Ryan Gonzalez. Tyler! designated hitter, number 22, Lee Thomas.
Thank you.
leading off the top of the ninth for the Cardinals, the center fielder, number 5, Ridge Rogers. One down in the inning, it brings to the plate the third baseman, number 4, Antonio Valdez. Thank you. down in the inning, it brings to the plate the right fielder, number 15, Sean Arnold. To the plate for the Colonels, number 26, first baseman, Adam Palmer.
Everybody!
overall record now to 22-12 in the season, 10-6 in the Southland. For the Colonels, they scored 4 runs on 11 hits. They committed 1 error, and they left 10 men on base. They now fall to 17-17 and 8-8 in the conference. The winning pitcher for the Cardinals, Luke Taggart, he is now 5-3 on the season. The loss for the Colonels goes to Trevor Kilcrease. He is now 2-3 on the season. Credit Bernie Martinez with his 5th save of the year.